All right, hello YouTube. Make sure my camera's working. Oh yes. Thanks for tuning in. This is Wild here. A little unboxing, quick unboxing. I'm not big into unboxing videos, but picked up the brand new. Well, not, I think it's been out for about a year. Picked up the brand new Losi Baja Rey, brand new to me. I'm excited. Four-wheel drive, AVC, 110 scale. So let's just get right to it. Cabela's exclusive Benchmade 300 axis. Awesome knife.
Let's see what's in the box.
Alright. Manual just yet, but we'll look and see what we got here. Look at this baby. Steal a transmitter now. Oh my gosh, look at that. That is awesome. Wow. What do we have in here? Same basic one as my Losi has, Spectrum DX2E, of course, and nothing at the AVC. Nothing out of the ordinary. Get a fine plug and a pinion there. Nice. Awesome. Let's take a look at this truck a little bit closer. Wow. Look at that suspension. That is just crazy cool. Wow. Losi traction. But the front is limited slip. Oh, okay. Very interesting. Upper and lower control arm, very cool. With sway bar. That is kind of cool. Kind of reminds me of 30 years ago when the team associated with the sway bar. Do that scale, disc brakes, and brake rotors. How cool is that? Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. Stay tuned for a video of this as soon as I get a chance to get out and do some bashing with it. I'm going to see how this baby holds up. I'm aware that these do have steering servos are kind of weak on these, so if it breaks, we'll just put a better one in. But, oh yeah, originally I was going to get a red, but I went to my local hobby store, and I didn't even think they'd had one in there, but they did. They happen to have a blue one, so I'm okay with it. Blue's very nice, too. Either or, red or blue would have made me happy. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in, and yeah, stay tuned for the next round.